take it seriously. Like, I have got a different scarf on because I thought, why not my outfit? Because my new jeans have gone in the wash because rabbits. It's really hot in here. It's very lit, me starting this, but I liked how I did yesterday's vlog. It's currently exporting at the minute. And I can see. Well, it was currently exporting. And I think I can get it. So it's also a morning routine. So it sort of puts two channels in one. I just need to do an intro and stuff. Oh, my sofa. But yeah, I can generally think I can get that into another video and it'd be fine. And I really like it because the reason it's sort of like a morning routine type thing is because I looked at Gabby's, like I watched Gabby's vlog and I saw a bit in it that I loved and I was like, wow, that's so easy to do. So I watched it again. And yeah, and then I did it. I'll just pop you here for a sec. I keep on getting asked questions. Well, I've been asked it once, but I feel like it needs to be discussed. If you click with someone automatically, like, it doesn't matter if, like, if you start talking to someone and you click automatically, like, the whole family and everything, like, the whole family, you click with them, everything, I think, like, just go plug yourself, you're gonna be stuck with them for a while, so you've got nothing to worry about. The only reason I'm saying this is because last night one of my friends was panicking because they thought they'd lose like someone and they didn't want to, and one of the people that were in the family asked them to pick them up and said, please don't leave me ever, or something. I don't know the exact words. But I think if you click straight away, even if you start off bad, like, even if at the beginning you sound a bit rude, like, you message someone sounding a bit rude and the person's like, alright, and then you start clicking, like, automatically, I honestly think you're going to be stuck with them for quite some time. Because, for example, like, I don't know how to explain this. How old am I now? 18. Like, when I was 14, like, if I met a new guy, like, that was anyone's friend or anyone's family, and they went to hug me, or like, we just knew them, like, I couldn't hug them. Like, I couldn't. Like, for the life of me, couldn't hug them. Because I just felt really uncomfortable. Ah, oh, and he's just... But when I met my... Well, I call him my brother, so we're just gonna leave him as my brother. He's not actually my brother yet. They stare at really badly. It's funny. He's not technically my brother yet. But I clicked with him automatically. And I think if you click with someone that automatically, like, I didn't even think about it. I just clicked with them automatically like that, then I think you're gonna be stuck with them for a while. Like, people are really like not confident that if you click with them, you're gonna be stuck with them for a while. Like, me and Rachel clicked the first day we met, and 18 years later she's still here. So yeah, it's just like certain people you click with straight away, you can click with for a long time. Like, I know some friends group of friends that I met ages, ages ago, and I clicked with them straight away, and I still talk to them, not on a daily basis, but if I see something like that's not right, like it's supposed to say about wanting to get out of town or something, I message her at the same time they are and stuff. It's loads of dust. Look, I'm rank that in there. So I just wanted to point out, like, if you click straight away, I honestly think I'm gonna be stuck with them for quite a while. Like, I wouldn't generally say that, but I honestly think you're gonna be stuck with them for quite some time. So I just wanted to be there as a reassurance that you're gonna click for a while. And I hope you enjoyed yesterday's vlog, and if you haven't seen it, definitely go check it out. Really, really liked it. But if you're like a main channel viewer, you might see them. I'm just like getting all the dust off the fan. You kind of need to see it. I wish you could see it, but it's disgusting. But I think probably but yeah, I need to put you back on charge because you were at 57% and now you're at 50%. I need to put you on charge because I forgot to last night. I like you to be over like 80% before I take you out, and I think we'll go down today. So yeah. It's just so I know I've got like loads of time, and like I know the battery's alright, and if I need to charge it when I'm out, I could. But oh my god! Just test. If I can get this in, I think I can charge it. I can charge it by this. Right, what is it? I'm gonna pause it. No, no, I can't. I don't think. Uploading the vlog, and I upload early depending on what time we leave here for Morrison's. I think we're going to Morrison's today. I sure we're going to Morrison's today. I've been eating a lot of fried. I'm not unhealthy, stuff going, but so good. It was like a tortilla wrap and chocolate spread. I've been really healthy this week. I don't know why. But yeah, the screen is playing fairly good. Yeah, it's pure white at the minute, but my vlog's still good, so I'm cool with that. My outfit's really cute, like the scarf and stuff. I'm sat in bed. What else can I tell you? I haven't vlogged that much still. I need to get Janine's assignment so done. So I'm gonna try it. I think we've got Karen tomorrow, so I'm gonna try and get it done tomorrow. But it is, as long as someone messaged me, it is 28 minutes past 4. Like, nobody messages me while I'm session, I think. So yeah, there's not my episodes, but I've been doing for most of the day. I had fun to work, but that's probably because I haven't got any fluid in me. Like, I'm drinking anything because I'm all the time. I was going to straighten my hair and then I thought, that's not going to happen. My mum hoovered my floor. Maybe it's not a good spot, this is what I'm in. It's a giant bear and I just don't sleep for it. Yeah, minus the floor. My floor is clean. I forgot to put my charger like this on charge this morning, like before I went to bed. My face. Not drunk, so. It's my outfit. It's grey. It's just this grey jumper and this scarf, which I believe is from Peacock. And it has flamingos on it. And I'm wearing it for a while. And then I'm just wearing my black jeans and socks because I'm stylish. And then my coat's on the door, which I'm gonna wear for like, but it's probably gonna drink before I go because I'm gonna die of it. And the jacket I'm wearing is the New Girl, that blue one there. Not the parka, the blue one. And yeah, I'm gonna wear that because it's like light and easy to like carry, and I don't want like a heavy weight jacket on me. But there was really no point me emptying my college bag the other day because it's like I'm gonna die for the past 10. Really good. But yeah, I might like go downstairs, make myself a quick drink. Drink it. We'll probably be going out. I think. Let's say 1 minute before. 1 minute should be home by now. Right, yeah. Excuse me. Good. Next one is the roof out. This is my outfit. This is my phone. This is the coat I'm gonna be wearing. To brush it and dry it a bit more. I wanna light my candle. My room smells nice. I'm gonna start my bag out for tomorrow because I can't. Brush through it. Also, in the morning, I need to make sure I close my curtain. The exhaust keeps coming. Next door, the new neighbours keep coming back. And they're on the roof. And the roof is visible. My hair really smells of coffee though. Oh, where can I get some friends? I'm very sure that the whole got coffee in my hair. Even though I did have coffee earlier, I got a lot of coffee in my hair. Now I'm going to do my scrapbook. Just put a ball underneath so I put you. It's non-hot, you should put your And I've turned into sort of pajama bottoms, which look more like cold trousers. But yeah. So I'm gonna do some scrapbooking. Might read a bit of my book. Can't do my assignment. This is what this page looks like. I just need to put a book on it. I'm not sure about these. So I'm just gonna leave them for now. I took a picture. I'm gonna post it on Instagram. And yeah, I've been watching They're So Corny Joey's song. Literally watch. Woohoo! But yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye. So it's Girl Online Gone Solo. I've read the other 2 ages ago. I am taking my time reading this though because like I don't really have like loads of time to read it. I'm like the slow person reading and stuff. So I'm taking my time to read it. And yeah, it's shocking. Like I feel bad for one of the characters now a lot. I can't look the person and it's just a story, but it's really pretty cool. It's obviously by Zoella. I'm really cute. So I've got that one which cost me 1 pence and that one which I bought near my birthday last year, and this came out near my birthday, well last year, yeah, this came out near my birthday last year. So yeah, I've got a candle burning over there. Don't worry, it's a melt. Also, I've had my hair like this all day. And my mum's like thought like something different about me. It's just my pattern. Actually love these. Like how cute. But yeah, they're like really high waisted. And I'm wearing a pajama top with rabbit, which is really cute. I have the ears just tough on it and annoy everyone. Need for a little bit. I might go for coffee in a bit and I might end this vlog in a bit. But yeah. I'm sleeping in a bit. And this vlog's probably gonna be up late, so watching it. I'm sorry. It's late. I'll speak to you in a bit. The next day, but last time you saw me, I was reading this. I finished it. The like last half is such a good book, but I finished it. I want the next day. Can bring out another one now. That's why I hate doing it. So I think I'm gonna like start from the beginning and carry on reading it. And that's one that's just really like sad, but yeah, it's the best book ever. So yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog now. If this vlog is late, I'm sorry. And literally so I haven't read this book. So yeah. I'm going to go to bed now because I'm tired and this is made me tired. I haven't looked at my phone once, which check. And I'm going to send a cute message, and yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you, I'll talk to you in the morning when I go up. And I might film in the morning if I can be bothered.